You know, I get to attend that summit in Europe.
How long are you gonna be gone?
Just a few weeks. You're not a kid anymore, Adonis. You better know how to take care of yourself. Remember to take your pill.
I know.
Actually, I have a student coming to stay for a few days. You might need an assistant.
Excuse me, are you...
Sorry. You must be Adonis? I thought you were home. I think your mom might have mentioned me.
I'm sorry. You look like someone I used to know.
I'm Larry, by the way.
Please, come in.
You sure have a collection of goods in here. Are they all yours?
Most of these are actually my dad's. But, you know, he passed away and my mom never really wanted to clean it. Said she'd prefer to leave it this way.
I'm sorry.
Let me show you your room. So, this is your room. And I'll be next door if you need anything.
Thank you very much. Do you mind shutting
right,
the door?
Right. Sorry about that. Oh, also, I forgot to leave you your keys. Scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to disrupt you.
Can you just leave me alone?
I want people to feel my heart. I want them to say,
he feels deeply, he feels tenderly. Van Gogh.
Yeah, that's right. Van Gogh.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really inspired by his orange and yellow and his paintings.
It feels... sounds like an enjoyment of that, a self-reflection of their heart. Is that supposed to be you?
What makes you say that?
That's what makes me think.
He's bald. He doesn't have hair.
This is gonna be an exciting night.
Why is the sun so bright, but I can't feel it on the inside?
Because there are shadows as long as you are standing. Come on, think for the shadows. They don't exist without you. Don't go! I lost you once, I don't want to lose you again.
Been? How come he disappeared all of a sudden? And who the fuck is that girl? We can't just bring her to my
home. It's okay. She's only here for one night. Promise.
You're fucking sick.
Care. Only care about this moment. Moments slip away.
Thank you.
November 23rd.
It's my first day since I moved
into
Adonis'
first day since
house.
I moved into Adonis' house.
He seems
house.
Like a pretty nice
He seems
person.
Like a pretty
He's
nice
actually
person.
Very cute.
He's
the
actually
his
very
eyes
cute.
Glow.
The way his eyes glow. November 24th. He is a really decent artist. His marriage between the canvas and brush is magical. The way he uses the brush to express a story from his heart really intrigues me. I keep on telling you there's no one else home except for the two of us.
No. No! No! If you don't start telling me the truth, I'm gonna cut open your fucking throat!
Are you alright, Elise?
I really can't do this. I'm sorry.